Want to clear cache in Microsoft Teams? Here we have shown how to do it. This is the Windows Club. Cache files are those files that are temporary in nature but required for the smooth functioning of any software. If the cache becomes outdated or corrupted, it could cause the program to stop working normally. Here is how you can clear it. First, make sure to close Teams completely. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. Right-click on Teams if it is running and select End Task. Now press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %appdata% and press Enter. Open the Microsoft folder. Next, open the Teams folder. Now open the blob_storage folder and delete everything inside. Go back and open the cache folder and delete everything inside it. Again, go back and open the databases folder and delete everything inside. Do the same for GPU cache folder, indexed DB folder, local storage folder, and temp folder. Skip any folder that is not available. Run Teams. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.